Hey YouTube, it's education time again. So, for my amp for the antenna, I want to now ground it. I was completed before, but a lot of people said you don't need to ground an attic antenna, but in my tests it appears that you really should. It can help with the signal quite a bit. So, in order to ground this, I was thinking, this is where the amp currently is plugging into, maybe that ground is good. You know, I mean, it's an old outlet, but hey, it's so hot in this attic that my flash on my camera just turned off because it is so hot in here. So let's get this done quick and I'll show you how this is done. All right, so got it on AC and we're gonna measure voltage. Now, a simple way to test for ground with a multimeter, get your neutral, your hot, and your ground. Just test between hot and ground, and we should have power. Yep, we got power. So the good thing is, it is grounded. And it looks like we even have a metal tab right here where a screw goes. Let's test this. Is that grounded? Look at that. Well, that just made things a lot easier. So yep, that is how you test a ground.